sort of like that. That's another option, the shad pole. You make sure you got more of those B&Ms in the boat. You have those 5-footers, ultralights, 6-footers, the 7.6s for throwing floats and everything else. But boy, look at that good hook. You better have that 10, 11, and 12 footers. My favorite, the Sam's Super Sensitive. Because that's what's in there, right there. Let's let them go. When you come up to a spot like this, throwing a cork, catching 2, 3, maybe 10, 15 fish, but you know, when you look and see how deep and dark that is, those big ones, they get big for a reason. You know why? Because they're somewhat smart. Not too smart, don't give them too much credit. But a little bit of pressure, you're catching a few fish, you're missing a few, they might pull right into the real heavy, nasty, messy stuff. The 10, 11, and 12 footers, you just take out your line, just like that. So now, I got 12 feet in the pole, then I got about 10, 11 feet in the line, so that's almost 20 feet that I can stay back like this, position, come up slow, and just find my little spot, and put the bait in, a little hole, and just shake it like that.